Somebody turned on the antenna towers.
Schedule.
Thank you. Ooh. Ooh. Lavender. Oh, I can smell it already. This is really going to raise our quality of life. Not as much as killing all the zombies would, but it's a start.
You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights! You got the bridge lights? How? No, never mind how. None of my business.
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you. Tomorrow night, we're gonna be a lot more secure.
Banana recipes. bookcases. Have a look good over Big Butt Banana. Do it yourself a horse head. See defeat a couch potatoes guide to vegetable guy. That's the one. The falafel diet. DVD player user man. Simple tricks to get the Chig Book of Death Metal. Wet Dream, the first romance novel for plumbers, good God.
Help us out! Please!
Thank you, my friend. If you hadn't come along when you did, they would have beaten us to death.
Are you Tolga and Fatin?
Yes. How did you surmise that?
Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simian Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy gauge ziplines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You'll find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human cranial cogitator is capable of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh. Heavens, no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
Hey, you been looking for a runner?
Well, we're looking for one who will say yes instead of no. Jafar can fill you in.
What are you saying? But do you think Dr. Zaius is smarter than Cornelius?
Orangutans were the smartest.
Hey, you want to try calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
Yeah, sure. Let's try that. Calming down will work. Yeah, calming down will solve everything.
No, walking away from you will solve everything.
Okay, hang on. I'm chill, bro. So, I make these flares for Rise, right?
Wait, flares? Like signal flares?
No, UV flares. Like flares that the Night Things can't stand because they put out this UV, which stands for ultraviolet, which is like kind of a science thing.
I got it. UV flares. Continue.
There is no continue. My zinc is contaminated with fluorine. It's useless. Also, I'm out of turpentine, which isn't that hard to find. Except, everything's hard to find right now.
So when Rice's people come for their merchandise...
Oh, is he using people now? I thought he only used hired psychopathic gorillas.
What do you need to make these things?
Just zinc and turpentine, bro. I got the rest. Worst part is everything I need is in the train yard warehouses. But a guy like me isn't going to last 10 seconds out there.
Well, I'm surprised a guy like you's lasted that long in here.
That's very funny. Ha ha! Very funny, funny man.
Look, maybe I'll get your supplies, but if I do, whatever you can make out of them, I take half.
Half? No way! You're freaking nuts, bro!
Look, you can give me half of something, or you can keep 100% of nothing.
Half it is. It seems fair.
Shit, it's you again? I mean, what are you doing here?
Relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job, and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone in the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We've been picking up some of Rice's transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site, and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to bringing down the entire tower in one shot. Someone's got to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Well, I'm someone.
Congratulations. The job is yours. We'll be in touch.
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, or New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey! If you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall. Boy, oh boy, we're going to... roast some shamblers tonight. I can't wait to see this thing work. People thought I was nuts.
Oh. Thank you. back away. This doesn't concern me. Cheating me?
Run!
This is it for you, Hun! Is that all you got?
Thank you.
don't reach the tower in time, get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
Thank you.
Open the local valves plus the primary gate.
What about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Flaming flatulence. Do I have to tell you everything? Obviously, you have to close all the valves on the blue line to keep the pressure balanced. Now hurry up, or we're going to be leaking more gas than Grandma Christmas.